Dear teachers, backbenchers are coming to buy school.